Here in this video, we will show you how to migrate emails only from one cPanel to another within same domain. If you would like to migrate only emails from one cPanel into another cPanel, then in that case, suppose that in your old cPanel account, you have one email ID with all its data. So first of all, log into your previous cPanel account and then go to Email Account section. Now from here, in front of your email ID, go to Access Webmail under More. Now from here, you can see all your emails in your inbox as well as sent box. Let us take a backup of all these emails so that we can migrate. So go inside File Manager section of your cPanel and then you will find Mail folder which is given outside of public_HTML. Now from here, select all the contents of your mail folder and then compress it. You can compress this in any format. For example, here we are compressing in ZIP archive. Once the compression is done, you will find your ZIP file generated here. Simply download this file into your local PC. Now log into your destination, that is new cPanel account, and then go to Email Account section of your cPanel. Now from here, you need to create a new email ID with the same name that was created earlier. So we will create a new email ID with any password. Now this new email ID is created successfully. Make sure we have no data inside this. This means we do not have previous emails which was coming into inbox. So let us go to cPanel again and then go inside File Manager section. Now from here, inside mail folder, we have no data. So we will simply upload our data from backup. Simply click over upload, select file and then upload the same file that you downloaded earlier from previous cPanel. Once this ZIP file is uploaded successfully, we can extract it here itself. So simply right click over this file and then click over extract. Click extract files. Now in this way, you can see that all your emails are now extracted into the original folder. Now if you go to email account section of your new cPanel and then reach the webmail section of that email account which you created just now, you will find that all your emails as well as sent emails are present in your inbox and sent box respectively. You will also find your old data, old emails which you were having in your previous cPanel. If you are looking for a reliable hosting services with unlimited email feature, then RedServerHost.com is the best option for you.